Day two, we've just got to Raleigh base camp to drop off our stuff, and here it is.